In this video, I will answer some more questions on the compounded testosterone cream for scrotal application. This is scrotal application of testosterone cream, FAQ part 2.
Please like and subscribe. Thank you.
And hit that notification bell so you won't miss anything. All the following Q&A have been provided or checked by Dr. Keith Nichols. What if I work out in the morning, a few hours after putting on the cream? Will the sweat on the scrotum not cause a problem? No, quite the opposite. Humidity will help absorbing the cream even better. Plus, working out will increase blood flow, as the vessels dilate, so absorption is improved. Is it better to store testosterone cream in the fridge or at room temperature? At room temperature is fine. My pharmacy made the 20% cream with testosterone propionate powder instead of micronized testosterone as stated on the script, because micronized was not available at the moment. Will the cream have the same effect? The testosterone no ester is better suited for a cream because it has a smaller molecular weight and thus is more water soluble, better for passing through the skin. Also, a lot of the prop ester can be lost when passing into the skin. Will one get high DHT from scrotal test cream? Are the levels really important? Are high levels dangerous? Transdermal test cream will increase DHT more so than injectables. The 5-alpha reductase enzyme is higher in the skin of the scrotal genital area. 10 to 15% of testosterone is converted to DHT. Normal DHT levels are 50 to 100. With testosterone, they will be maybe 100 to 500. But don't worry. This DHT has beneficial effects on libido and energy. DHT does not convert into estrogen, it's approved safe in gel form and does not affect the prostate. If you go on a holiday and are in the water most part of the day, diving, surfing or swimming, do you put all the cream in the evening or just put it in the morning and go in the water after 2 hours? Answer from Keith: try not to overthink it. If you plan on swimming at 8 a.m., just get up and have it with coffee at 6 or so. It absorbs by 2 to 3 hours. Even if you skip a dose, it's no big deal. You won't notice a thing. Try to apply it 12 hours apart, but if it's 10 or 14 hours, don't worry. Just apply it twice a day, best you can. Once a day is fine as well. Whatever works for your lifestyle at that moment. When will the cream improve all my low T symptoms? Answer from Keith: it takes months for most issues to resolve or improve. Give it at least 3 to 6 months at minimum. And that is after you have reached an optimal level. Why does the cream not work for me? Answer from Keith: here is what I try to get across to everyone, and it is from the literature, my personal experience and my clinical observations. The number one reason men and women discontinue HRT is that they didn't get the results they wanted in the time frame they expected. It will work in everyone given enough time. Patience is truly a virtue with HRT. Some get results more quickly than others, but ultimately everyone will see improvements with time. Expectations also have to be realistic. No matter how optimal one is, they still will have weeks where they are tired, irritable, don't have erections that will cut diamonds, poor workouts and maybe a little depressed, etc. That is normal life, and it doesn't mean you should immediately get labs and adjust your protocol. I personally feel the clock starts ticking once I get your free testosterone and other hormones in an optimal range. Then just give it the months it needs to work its magic. Please don't expect it in weeks. Give it a minimum of 3 to 6 months to start seeing improvements, and those improvements occur in different areas in different times for each individual person. Don't use another's time frame as an example of what you should expect. So here are a few secrets I will tell you how I improve those that have failed to improve elsewhere. 1. I get their free testosterone to level others fail to achieve, and 2. I encourage them to give me the time to let it work once we reach those levels. I simply ask them, as someone who has been there myself, to trust the process, as it will work. Thanks for watching till the end. If you haven't already, check out part 1 of this Scrotal Testosterone Cream FAQ by clicking on the end screen thumbnail or on the link in the description.